The old sea dog at the Admiral Benbow. Squire Trelawney, Dr. Livesey, and the rest of these gentlemen, having asked me to write down the whole particulars about Treasure Island from the beginning to the end, keeping nothing back but the bearings of the island, and that only because there is still treasure not yet lifted, I take up my pen.
In the high, old, tottering voice that seemed to have been tuned and broken at the Caston bars. Then he rapped on the door with a bit of a stick, like a hand.